Hello, Nick. It's seasonably chilly, I would say, on this roof right now. Most of us are in the 40s, and some of us tomorrow morning are going to be in the 30s. We'll run some temperatures for you. It's 41 in Mount Pocono, 45 in Hazleton, 43 Williamsport, and we're looking at a 46 in Wilkes-Barre and Scranton right now. New York City will be cool just like us. It's going to be in the mid and upper 40s. We're going to be about 10 degrees cooler, I think, probably in the upper 30s, around 40 first thing in the morning, but lots of sunshine, and we'll get into the low and mid 60s tomorrow afternoon. An hourly forecast whenever you want it, tomorrow or even Friday, anywhere you are. It's on the Eyewitness Weather app. Download it, put it on your phone.